of mine in this lifetime.
What is up, Goody Gang? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to take a tour through TFL, Take Life Further, a clothing company. Reached out to me. They're about 20 minutes from where I live. Now they wanted me to come tour the facility. Then we're gonna get a workout in after we tour the facility. So I wanted to take you guys along. Let's get started with the video.
Woke up this little morning, my diamonds came in from Elliot. Pearls on that fucking bitch's neck. She's so elegant. Chop about the fucking mall so much, made me a resident. Bitch, man, back up on windows, and it only feel like the president.
Alright, guys, we're in the TFL training lab. This place looks pretty sweet. We're gonna be hitting some chest today, so we're gonna start on the bench like usual. We're gonna run up my favorite chest exercises. We're gonna pair with some shoulders and triceps. Complete push day, so hope you guys enjoy. Topped out at 315 for three on bench. Not my best. I've gotten four, I've gotten five, I've gotten six before. But we're gonna push into some lateral raises. I like to start heavy chest and then kind of warm up our shoulders before we get into heavy shoulder presses. So we're gonna warm up with lateral raises first. Heavy chest movement again. We're gonna do incline machine. So this is the prime, which you put it at different parts of the machine and it works different parts, whether it's bottom load or top load. So we got on the bottom, which means it's harder as you extend. So we're gonna do this 2 to 3 sets and then we're gonna do an AMRAP at the end. So basically a big drop set where you do as much reps as possible. I like this because it really builds your chest, gets a lot of blood flow going and gets you nice and pumped up. So let's go. Tricep extension, except we're doing it on the cables so we can keep full tension on our muscles the whole time. If we're doing dumbbells, there would be no tension at the top, but since we're doing it with the cables, we have tension to our muscle all the way through the top. I like doing this one a lot, so this is gonna be our first heavy tricep exercise. I don't leave all my triceps to the end when my body's fatigued. I like hitting my accessory muscles like my triceps and my biceps towards the beginning and middle of my workouts instead of leaving them all at the end like a lot of people do. That's how you're really gonna grow your arms. Do your arm exercises towards the beginning, don't leave them towards the end. So we're gonna knock out this first tricep exercise. All right, next we got is machine shoulder press. So we're gonna go a little heavy in this, do a little mini drop set. The key and the staples to my workouts are failure, go to failure, do drop sets, do a lot of reps. And so we're gonna hit another heavy exercise for our shoulders. So we're gonna do a couple sets and then we're gonna do a big drop set We just drop the weight and do as many reps as possible. It's one of my favorite things to do, guys. Train to failure. Let's go. Next, we're gonna do one arm tricep pull down like this, kind of off to the side, 45 degree angle. I've done some research, I've seen that this is the best that targets, I believe it's the long head, correct me if I'm wrong, but doing this is the best for the long head. So we're gonna knock this out, do one arm at a time, about three sets, high volume, and let's go. Cable flies. We're gonna do two sets of like 12-15 reps, and then we're gonna do a big drop set. Three total chest exercises, and a lot of them we're doing a bunch of drop sets, a lot of reps, a lot of volume. We want to get blood flow, we want to break the muscle down so we can strengthen it. So let's get going.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big band, whoa whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big band, whoa whoa. Flex up.
Right, so next, we're going to do some shoulder raises on the cable right here. We're going to do two sets of as many reps as possible. We're going to go to failure just to fatigue out our shoulders. And we got one more exercise, one more tricep exercise to failure, and we're going to wrap up this workout.